It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see, the holly that will be on your own door.
Hey, Fitch. How's your day, man? Freaking sucked. The lights, the laughter, the cheer, it's driving me nuts, man.
Christmas?
Yeah, Christmas.
Bitch, you can't hate Christmas. Christmas is like the time when, like, friends and family get together and share emotions.
I think you're being irrational, Fitch.
No, Roger, you're being irrational. Christmas is just a bunch of commercialism, man. Just a bunch of advertising and laughter and light pollution.
Mark my words, I will stop Christmas.
Yeah. Like, all right.
But how?
Well, you have fun figuring that out, but I'm gonna get going.
Whew, this sure is itchy. I kinda feel like Janine Garofalo.
Yeah, Christmas is going down like Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
That was just rude, Nate.
I feel it.
Happy Christmas.
It makes me wanna creep. Damn. It makes me wanna creep.
I got something for your mind, your body, and your soul.
I'm such a G, it's pathetic. Here comes the big-headed nigga that's dipping, sipping on Kovacic. Goddamn, I must have the floss today. Now pimping ain't easy, but it's necessary. So I'm chasing bitches like Tom chased Jerry. I put the pedal to the floor in my two-tone Ford Explorer. You know how it's done. Sounds bumping, ain't that something? Jumped on the 110. She's flying in the blazer like Ghost Speed Racer, but I ain't gonna chase her like Racer Rex. But I won't flex till it's time to have sex. So when you wanna get together, cause you know a nigga like me is down for whatever. Damn. And I'm down for whatever. When I was little, I didn't wanna be like Mike. I want to be like Ike, cause Papa was a Rolling Stone in the 60s, and he liked green just like Bill Bixby. Told me that my best friend was a 10 and a 20. Pockets never skinny. Play Let's Get It On in the living room. And when he got drunk, you better give him room. Cause he'll turn the party out, saying this is my motherfuckers. And y'all got to go through the dough. And if you can't find the dough, he'll help you with the fo-fo. Talking much shit on the grass and straight down the blast. I'm still in my PJs, he's in a turtleneck sweater. And we down for whatever.
and I'm there. Solid pro is down for whatever. The Don Jack War is down for whatever. And it don't seem to stop. Don't talk a lot of shit, but when it's time to get busy with these hoes, let's go. Cause I'd rather see a skinhead dead than my niggas wearing blue or red. Cause I got the gift to hold swift, and I'm smelling like a fifth of something. Yeah, that's right. I'm standing in the stove, Koreans act so nice. Cause I got potentials to blow up a Winchell's donut. And you know what? I'm cool like that, like diggable planets.
Well, we did it. We stole Christmas. It's in these bags.
Nate, you didn't steal Christmas. You stole things, man. Christmas is a feeling that you just can't stop it. It's gonna come. With or without packages or bags.
What do you mean?
I mean, we should just give Christmas back, man.
Right. Done.
One eye shoe, silver hair that it shouldn't bear it does. The whole soft shoe jumped so high, jumped so high. Then it lightly touched down. In New Orleans it was.
Well, it's been quite a journey, man.
Yeah, it really has, man.
People are never gonna realize we took Christmas and gave back in one night.
Yeah, yeah, you did a pretty noble thing back there, man. It's cool.
Well, man, there's your stop.
Yeah, man, it is.
See you around, man. Never saw Roger after that day. I hear he got really into fine arts and women's fashion design. Yeah, kinda queer, I know, but that was Roger. And as for me, well, I met the woman of my dreams. We have three beautiful daughters, and we all live happily on a ranch in Colorado. And that's how the Fitch stole Christmas. The end.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see.